Quick word about our before we get frying here. I took my cauliflower out of the ice water that I had shocked it in, and I placed it on these paper towels to really dry it out. And now they're pretty dry. You know, they're gonna have a little bit of wetness left on them because they're a pretty wet vegetable. But this will keep the batter from slipping off so much, hopefully, and we'll get a nice coating on it.